That is empty. Coyotes pull it back. Ekman Larson. Time winding down though. Snaps it ahead. Intercepted by Sidney Crosby. He's got the red line. Fired. And he scores! Pens fans go crazy here in Arizona. Sidney Crosby seals this one with the empty net goal, and it's 4-2 Pittsburgh.
Well, it won't go down as a one-goal game, but it surely was. And Sidney Crosby gains the red line so that it's not icing, puts it into the open net after Ekman Larson just tries to create something.